in this tutorial, I'm going to try and explain to you how you can add wheels to the car. So the first thing you need to do is you need to go and get your circle tool, and you need to hover over until it's blue. That means it's flat on this plane here. And our wheels are going to be, let's say, 32 millimeters in diameter, which means we need to put in at the bottom here the radius, which is half that. So type 16 in at the bottom, and it'll make the right sized wheel. And now we need to pull it up, the width of the wheel, which is going to be 6 millimeters. So just let go of the mouse key, type 6, and that's going to make our wheel there. Now, we're going to want to put the center circle in the wheel as well for where the dowel goes through. So what I like to do is I want to look at it from on top. So I got a couple options. I can click on the wheel on my mouse, and I can just rotate like that. Well, I can go up here to my camera, standard views, and I can just go to a top view, and somewhere around here, there's my wheel looking at it from the top. You'll notice from the camera, and I'm on a Mac, but if you're on a PC, instead of it being the command key here, it's just control, there's keyboard shortcuts. So to look at it from the top, control 1, bottom control 2. So those are a way you can kind of speed up how you work with SketchUp as you get better at it. So to make the middle wheel, I want it to be in the middle, and I want it to be offset from all sides the same amount. So I'm actually going to go up here, and I'm going to get the offset tool. And this is pretty cool. If I click on my outside edge, and I move this in, it'll make an offset copy of that shape. So I'm going to just move it a little bit more. Let's just click there. Okay, so I've just put that in there, mostly for show. Now we're going to go back to standard views. Front is command 3. Okay, so now what I need to do is I need to rotate this up. Now, I have to admit, I'm not that good at this. So I'm going to get the rotate tool, which is this one. And the first thing you want to do is you need to click on where you want the rotation to happen. So I'm going to click on here, then you go over to the edge, click again, and if you hold down the shift key, so you see I forgot something there. So what I'm going to do is hit the space bar, which gives me my pointer back. I'm going to select the whole thing, and I'm going to go right click, and I'm going to make it into a group. What that does is it makes all of the lines and faces on the wheel one thing. So now when I go and try to rotate, I'll go to the end here and click, and now rotate, it rotates the whole thing rather than just rotating the one of the lines. Okay, so now I'm going to hit the space bar. Oh, I guess I have to click again, so we'll do this again. Go there, rotate, click, and now it's rotated. So now I need to get my move tool, and I need to move it up, and click again. Okay, now I think what I'm gonna do now is look at it from the front. So let's view camera, standard views, front, and let's see how we're doing here. I might just move this around. Okay, so as I can see, now what I need to do, don't worry about this too much because it's round, so no one's going to notice. But what I need to do now is I need to rotate it another direction. So I'm going to click on here. Let's see. I think we're going to have to move. Let's see. I think I'm going to go camera, standard views, top. And we'll move it over here. Okay, so now we'll go rotate. Click on there once, click on there twice. Now I can try and rotate it. Let's see if that's going to get it. There we go. That looks like it's getting closer. So I'm going to get my move tool. I'm going to move it over here to the car now. And so as you can see, this is not as that easy, but with a little bit of luck, we can get it lined up with the car. And anyway, I will leave you guys who get to this stage to work your way through this. See if you can get four different wheels on there. Once you get one wheel in the right orientation, and let us know if you find some better ways than I'm showing you here to do this. There we go. Let's see if, there we go. A lot of it is just getting your views correct. All right, so I've got one wheel on there. So now what I can do is I can go Control C, Control V, and I can make another wheel. And I can get it, attach it on there. And then I'll get another wheel. I'll rotate around to this side, attach it on there, move it in. So the goal here is to try and get your four wheels on here so they're all lined up. Okay, so this one here, I can select this one, get my move tool, move it down. And now I'm going to move it out a bit. And so on. Okay, once you're all done, color your wheels as well. All right, okay, not my best tutorial, but hopefully it'll help you get started with making wheels.